Was the Sandlot movie based on a real story? Believe it or not, the Sandlot was inspired by a real story. David Mickey Evans, who was the director and co-writer of the film, grew up playing baseball in the summer, just like kids in the movie. However, in the real story, Hercules actually bit Evans' brother, so the movie version definitely has a happier ending. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.